slaying monkfish, cutting the head off the monkfish.
Huh?
Cutting the head off the monkfish, the ugly monkfish. You gotta get a sharp knife. And people are paying $25 for a meal in a restaurant for that stuff.
I thought it was only Chinese that eat it.
You wouldn't do that.
I think this is probably the more glamorous part of fishing.
Yeah. You're feeding the seagull. Yeah, only Choice Western serve this stuff. Premium stuff.
I take it they don't want people knowing where it comes from.
Yeah. Claims somebody even eats the head. If you look at that ugly head, it has a million teeth. Let me see the final result. See a tail. That's what they call a monkfish tail.
Wash it off for $3 a pound?
Yeah. Okay. Well, nah, that's I've been laying on deck too long, hasn't it?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.